had a dream once. It was a dream that little black boys and little black girls would drink from the river of prosperity, freed from the thirst of oppression. But lo and behold, some 4 decades later, what have I found but a bunch of good-for-nothing niggers. And I know some of you don't want to hear me say that word. It's the ugliest word in the English language.